This video is from about 4 years ago about Russian elites at a nightclub and eyewitness accounts of what happened. Suddenly the lights go out in this nightclub and eyewitnesses said that some people in the crowd had glowing eyes. It wasn't from sunglasses, or I should say eyeglasses, which could cause a reflection, because the eyes blinked as when a person blinks normally. A band was performing on stage and were witnesses to this, plus later a famous model was interviewed and confirmed it, but she thought the glowing eyes was due to stem cell treatments. The model eyewitness was Natalia Vodanova, one of the world's former top models. She was nicknamed Supernova. She's a Russian model, United Nations Goodwill Ambassador. She's appeared on the cover of International Vogue 86 times, which makes her one of the models with the most Vogue cover appearances. So if something else is causing eyes to glow in the dark, I refer to a movie. It was done in 1970 or in the 70s. It's online on YouTube, but it's a movie done by the 70s rock group Led Zeppelin called The Song Remains the Same, showing footage during the summer of 1973 during three nights of concerts at Madison Square Garden in New York, with additional footage shot at Shepperton Studios. But each of the band members have a fantasy scene during the movie. I read it was because there wasn't enough film to continuously tape their onstage performance, like maybe 10 minutes of continuous film. But they inserted fantasy footage that was in keeping with their own unique personalities. Jimmy Page was known as a ceremonial magician. He used to own the Aleister Crowley house, where Crowley allegedly opened a portal and forgot to close it, meaning he didn't properly close a ritual. And the Loch Ness Monster entered that portal, and that was a reason for the sightings. But portals will gradually close themselves, guys, so don't get scared. Same thing with Jack Parsons. He allegedly opened a portal in New Mexico, and that's how we got Area 51 with the alien sightings, and then other alien sightings followed. He was supposedly a member of Crowley's Order of the Lima, and he knew Crowley personally, but I digress. Don't get me started on portals, or this video will be an hour long. So, Jimmy Page is shown sitting on his lawn with what? Glowing eyes. This was well before the Russian Club glowing eyes video. So, I believe there's something to all this mystery of the glowing eyes. So the next time you meet with the body of elders in your kingdom hall, just make sure the lights don't go out.
Are the Russian elite something more than just human? This is All Things Creepy, let's begin. At a musical event in a Russian nightclub hosted by and for the elite, the entrepreneurs, supermodels, people of very high value in Russia, a technical malfunction revealed some quite disturbing footage. Suddenly, as the band was performing, all lights were cut out, and what was seen in those brief moments of darkness has horrified witnesses. As you can see, clearly some of the audience members have glowing eyes, and apparently this snippet only showed a few of these members. According to those who witnessed this firsthand, a majority of the crowd had these same glowing eyes. So what exactly is going on here? Of course, at first you might assume it's some kind of hoax, it's CGI, but there are a lot of witnesses. Sergei Shnurov and his band were playing when this happened, and according to him, the incident was so unsettling that they immediately stopped playing and left. The speculation and theories are pretty varied. Some people say maybe they are aliens, others suggest that perhaps these are machines, androids of some sort. And of course, the religious world instantly jumps to demonic activity. But is there perhaps a more logical explanation? As we know, these are the elite. These are people that have access to a wide range of technologies that common folk like me and you most likely will never experience in our lifetime. One of the models who witnessed it even claims that people there were telling her about some kind of stem cell research. To extend one's lifespan, and side effect of this is these glowing eyes. Of course, this is merely eyewitness testimony. This is just word of mouth from a model who says she heard it from someone else who was there, so it could easily have been jumbled, it could have easily have been completely made up. But to me, it's one of the more rational explanations. Of course, these people are super wealthy, and wealthy people, when you've got lots of money, the thing that you don't have is time. So maybe they were dabbling in some kind of weird stem cell research, and the cost of that is you look kind of weird when the lights are off. Another explanation I've seen circling is that they're wearing some kind of expensive prototype glasses that enhance what you can see in low lighting. And these lenses are, for some reason, very hard to see. I guess it's like a design choice. You don't want to look like you're wearing glasses. Strange, but I guess I can kind of see where they're coming from. Once again, these are very wealthy people. Maybe they have access to this early technology. All in all, it is a very mysterious situation. Of course, the band member had no intentions of revealing the identities of any of those people with glowing eyes, and I guess he has an excuse. You wouldn't want to do that. It might endanger yourself. But then again, it makes the case quite blurry, and it remains to this day unresolved. We have a few explanations that seem likely, a few that seem maybe less likely, but what we don't have is a solution. To me, the most unsettling aspect of this footage is maybe subtle. The fact that in these shots, not everyone has these glowing eyes. It's clearly a distinct number of individuals. If everyone's eyes were glowing, it could easily be anomalous, maybe light that we can't see from this camera angle reflecting on people's eyes in a fairly normal way, but clearly there is something going on in a number of people in this audience, and that's pretty freaky, whatever the explanation. Let me know if you have any theories in the comments below. Like the video if you did, share it with a friend, and of course, if you haven't already, subscribe for more creepy content.
For more videos, don't forget to subscribe to this channel.